All right, guys, today I'm going to teach you how to play Lonely For You Only by Midland. That's it. So we've got a D chord, we've got this D major chord, we have this other D that we're playing with everything fretted on the second fret, and then we're playing this other D where we've got our first finger on the first fret, the other fingers are on the second fret. So three different D notes here. Then we have E minor, G, and A. Those are the chords. So our intro starts out here on the D chord. And we're just doing this progression up from E to F sharp to G. Our verse starts out on the D note also, just like the intro. Mm-hmm. And if you want to do this little progression from the A to the D, you just go A, open on the fifth string, then the second string, or fifth string, second fret, then up to the fourth fret, and then up to the D. So it looks like this again. Here goes the chorus. We have a B minor in the song, too, that I forgot to tell you about. There's the song right there. That's pretty much the whole thing. I'll play it through for you one more time in case you still need a little bit of help with it. I'll play through a chorus and a verse and we'll be done here. So hopefully this is helping you guys. Here we go. Here at the end, all I'm doing is hammering on the fifth string. Then I'm doing a bend here on the sixth string, second fret. And I'm ending on the D note and then back to the open E chord note and then back to the D. And I'm just pulling it off. Ending on the D chord, so if you want to try that. That's it. Hopefully that helped you out. Thanks everyone for watching and liking and just being awesome. I appreciate all of you.